So guys, welcome back to the episode. We are going to solve this puzzle once and for all.
Look! There's the wind trap!
Clever.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, I'm coming.
Weed. Now there is a light.
On the wall.
But there are three of them. What do I do?
Atreus, focus. You can do this.
Please, honey. I don't know yet if I can drown.
Okay, think. Hati's the silver one. He hunts them. Skull's gold and he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. These are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
The middle. Left, boy! Left!
Gotta get them in order?
The middle! The right, boy!
Moon on the left, sun on the
right. Pull the right! Middle bar! The middle! Middle, quickly! Left! Middle bar! Pull the right!
The moon, but what is the moon? So,
left, boy, the middle. Middle bar!
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
The right, boy! The right, boy!
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon.
The middle! Middle bar! Pull the right! Left boy. The right boy.
I will die, and I know, but
right boy. The left. The middle.
Gotta get them in order. Two left.
Left. Right.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Middle, quickly. Right boy. Middle bar.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Think.
Right.
Did it.
Yes.
Well, can't drown. Guess that's something.
Boy, you have to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked. I know, but it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
No, raised protection. It rubbed off. What should we do?
We keep going.
We've got it.
Boy.
So, guys, we will continue this story next week. So, join in next week for a new episode. See you all next week. Bye.